Oh people, it's me again, the Lego Lucas, with my second review in English. Today it's a mock for the mock contest, for the World War II mock contest from Discoman 751. Yes, at first I want to say that my English isn't the best because I am from Germany, but yeah, let's start. So this is the mock. The name of the mock is Road to Berlin. See, it's a three big gray base plates big, and let's start on the Russian side. Here is a small house, see, with a clock and some from the roof fall off because the house got bombed out by a Russian Katyusha. Yes, some little interior inside here. It's the GAZ-MM, the Russian, or the GAZ-MM, a Russian medium truck, and it pull this Russian howitzer. I think it's a M1933D1 howitzer. Yeah, here are some Russians. Here's a Russian on the Maxim gun. Yeah, here are some tank traps, and this big tank trap there, and some chain. Here are some trees. Yeah, so here is a Opel Blitz truck. It's destroyed. You see the wheel got hit, and here's a dead Waffen-SS soldier. Yeah, in the back of the truck you see some crates with ammunition and also some fuel. So here are three soldiers of the Volkssturm. The Volkssturm were old men and young kids, and they fought for yeah, they should bring the Endsieg, but yeah, you all know what happened. Yes. So here is another Wehrmacht soldier. Here's a little bunker. If you see this. Yeah, I think you see this. With the MG in there. And also with some camo on it. Here's a destroyed PAC-40 behind some sand bunkers. Here are two dead Germans. A little ammunition for the cannon, and here is another Wehrmacht soldier. Two Wehrmacht soldiers are coming from the back, a soldier from the Hitler Youth, and another one. You see here the mighty Panther. I know it's not the best, these few Russians and the I guess there's a Panther, but here were coming more T-34s, IS-2s and other stuff. Yeah, but I haven't got a late war Russian tank. I just have the BT-7 in winter camo, and it wouldn't yeah, it wouldn't so great if I used this. So I used the GAZ-MM with the cannon. So the Panther, it has some camo on it, yeah, some details and some grass. Yeah, I hope you like this mock. Rate, comment, subscribe, and bye.